What up, guys? It's Rocky210. Welcome back. We're here to get down with some talking. Yes, I know. It's something new I'm going to be doing, and I'm really just going to be doing this test subject kind of deal. But we're going to be talking about some games today, and we're actually going to get down on survival. The survival mode on here on Advanced Warfare. I do need to get to that last fucking map where it unlocks the zombies. I never did that, to be honest with you. So, without further ado, I'll be myself, regular mode, and we're going to talk about some good stuff. Alrighty, so, Doom is around the corner, and Uncharted. So, I am pretty stoked and happy about that. It's amazing how things has come, you know, time has passed, and school has been going on, and summer is coming, and holy Jesus, it's fucking great. I can't wait for both of those games. Uncharted was like a movie, and Doom is just nostalgia hit on steroids because it's making a comeback kind of deal, and it's fucking cool. I can't wait for both. So, but before we talk about all that, you know, guys, if you like what you're watching right now, please hit the like and subscribe, you know, stick around and see some other videos I have come out with. But anyways, none of that bullshit. So, you know, I haven't played this game in a while, to be honest with you. Let's see. Fuck. Holy shit. Yeah, guys, you gotta remember, I'm playing still. So, yeah. Let's see. Demolition? Or light? Let's go light. Fuck it. Yeah, so anyways, it's been pretty good, actually, lately. But, you know, games are coming out left and right. And, you know, it's the time of the year, the May. May-tasm. You know, May the 4th. Jesus Christ. Just so many things going on. And Mother's Day is already today. And I'm playing on Mother's Day, then I already went out and spent time with my own mother. Yes, I did. So screw y'all. Anyways, yeah. You know, it's just can't wait for Doom to be released. Doom is one of the iconic games, you know, to be made. You know what I mean? Without Doom, we wouldn't have a certain Call of Duty how we have today. Maybe we'd be behind. Who knows? The possibilities could be endless. It's like one of those paradigm shifts that we had back in the day with those guys that made it in their house, and you know, they teamed up together and they made a game and they fucking made money. And it's amazing because they are gladly creative with it, and you know, I was just so happy that they dipped their part with it. I'm so glad that they put their part on that. So Doom, it's coming. It looks gruesome, it looks disgusting, it looks fucking great. It looks a little like cartoonish in a way. But it's good. Hold back on the graphics. It's fine. I like a smooth running game than a fucking bitch-ass game. Looks hot, but doesn't run for shit. Or there's not enough game in the game. But, you know, it's okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Shit. I'm over here running around like an idiot. Jesus. What is wrong with me, guys? Tell me something. All right. All right. Well, I can't do shit. Our UAV is online. I used it, but yeah, you know, that's Doom for you. But the thing is too, is this, what are you guys psyched up about it? I've been hearing a lot of negative feedback on it about how it looks like Halo, how it took things from Halo. Get the fuck out of here. Doom came here first and they fucking ripped your soul out and told your mother you're a Satanist. Yes, you're fucking killing demons. Yes, you're on Mars. And yes, be prepared to fucking scream, because those demons are gonna come for you, little asses, and you best believe it, you better be ready. Holy shit. Yeah, so that's just kind of crazy, but I think it's just the youngsters are saying that. And then some of the old, you know, like old players like me, I played that game when I was like fucking 8 on a fucking old computer, floppy disk kind of deal. And that was shit was awesome. And it was actually free software, because at the time, that's how they promoted it. You know, they only gave you like one episode free and then you had to buy the other two. And it was still fucking good, though. Even just for the first episode, it was so fucking good. And then, you know, mods came out, and then, you know, Brutal Doom just ruined, not ruined, but it juiced up the game a lot better, and it gave it to what it is today. Because basically, if you heard of a game called Brutal Doom, Brutal Doom is basically, it's on steroids times 4 to the X power of a next millennium kind of deal on how games should be. And it's so fucking gruesome. It's so cool how the original Doom now, well, not the original, but the new one, it has new stuff, and it's really good. you know, the fucking executions are just like almost endless. If you know, executions is pretty good, and I'm pretty happy about that. You know, I hope everyone shares the hype too. If you leave some negative feedback, put it in the comments. Scream your eyes balls out. Who cares? Just put it down and bitch with everyone else on the internet. Thank you. Oh shit. Gotta do this. No! Gotta go over there! Oh shit. Yeah. So anyways, that is one part of it, of, you know, Doom. Doom is just iconically known for being crazy. And the third one, even as it tried to make it come back a while back, it's fucking great. It's good. It's good that this game is still alive and well, and it's gonna come back and slap a lot of people in the face. I just can't wait for it. It's gonna be fucking awesome. Alrighty, I think I got that done. I got another one. Fuck you, bitch. Ah, there's the thing. No, I'm stuck by walls. Ah, fuck you. That's fucking bullshit. No, bullshit. Alright, anyways, we're good. But yes, it's quite nostalgic for me, I guess. But you know, it's not selling it though. It's actually giving you something else, and that's good. Not like the new stuff today, as we heard a while back, maybe about a couple days ago, that Call of Duty Infinity Warfare is coming by. And you know, we got a little surprise at the end of the trailer. We got fucking remastered of Call of Duty 4. Holy fuck. Call of Duty 4. Even though, like I said, when I talked about Doom, how it was like the pioneer of fucking gaming, and it gave us what we have today, Call of Duty 4 was actually the game that hit them hard, that hit, you know, basically Infinity Warfare. I mean, Infinity War. They gave them that's their starlight. That is their game. That is the game that got them to get going, and that honestly, they deserve this praise. So. I missed it. Sentry guns in the field, team. Fuck it. I fucking got sentry guns. Whatever. Fuck y'all. Haven't you upgraded or whatever? But anyways. Yeah, but you know, back to the Infinity Warfare. That's another thing about craziness that I think it's... And I'm glad that it's coming out, you know? I'm glad there is space. I actually been wanting some space battles already. You know, I'm tired of fucking Battlefront being a little bitch. Enemy canine units approaching. Being a little bitch. That's how it is. I'm just saying how it is. That game sucks. I played it. Wasn't a fan. I love Star Wars. I'm in love with it. Fucking Luke. Come on, Luke. Jesus. Han Solo. And all that. It was just shortly made. It wasn't that much of a good game. It's just a game for the fucking movie. That just came out. You know what I mean? They put good, decent maps. And you know, I have to give it to the graphics though. Yes, but graphics ain't fucking everything. It's about gameplay. You gotta put some meat on the fucking bone. You gotta give some meat. And I fucking died. You bitch. Cool. But yeah, you know, it's just... That's one thing people think. Like, oh, graphics are fucking amazing. Like, oh my god, I'm gonna have my fucking panties up a bunch because graphics. No. It's not about that. Like, Fallout 4. That game has meat. That game has beyond potential, because that game's gonna last you fucking a year, getting through a bunch of bullshit if you play it every now and then. If you fucking play it nonstop, you probably last you maybe a good 3 months, 2 months, because there's so much shit to do, so much shit to find. And that's the thing. Well, people, they don't enjoy what they have because they think it's just, okay, missions, that's it. No, you know, that's just the deal. So, that's just my opinion on that, though. You know, I mean, everyone has their own opinion, and everyone's free to say something. Put it down in the comments, hit the likes, hit the dislikes. Who cares? Just put it down. It makes you feel better. Do it. But anyways, back to what I was saying. You know, I'm ready for Infinity Warfare. Black Ops 3 didn't even catch my fancy. The storyline was not that great to me, because it literally just threw off everything. It just like, forget 2 and 1. We're going to go to do some funky funk shit on the fucking game. And that's it, you know? That's just how it went. So, I was not upset about it, but I was just like, eh. Zombies, though, it's still good. Zombies are still good. They put this new gumball thing, and I liked it. It helps you out, and they customize and everything. But I think it was a little too late to do that, though. But they should have did it a long while back. But it's okay, you know. Late, better than ever. So, you know, we're all down for it, and I'm down. Holy shit. Alrighty, we're gonna get started. But yeah, you know, that's the whole deal about that. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck! Here we go. So, Infinity Warfare, it's something good I'm ready for. They look kind of, you know, it looks space battle-y, you know what I mean? It looks really good, but I can't say it's like Halo. It's not. I can't. You can't put Halo on Call of Duty. I don't want anyone to compare that shit to that bullshit. Because, like, I like Halo. I love it. But it's on Xbox, and I'm a PS4 guy. You know, right now, I didn't really think the Xbox One was even worth it. But that is my opinion. Like I said, you know, I'm not a fanboy of the PS4 because I love Xbox 360. I love the Xbox. So, it just Xbox One just didn't catch my fancy. Everyone knows. And that's that. But, you know, but coming down to it, back to Infinity Warfare, you know what I mean? It looks really good. It's something I always kind of wanted back in, like, when I was younger. Like, maybe when I caught, like... Like, maybe when, like, Halo, when I was thinking, like, Halo, like, thinking in my little brain, like, Halo and Call of Duty mix. Boom. Game. Make money. That's it. That's all I thought. And I thought that was a good idea. And I guess someone else did, too, and they fucking finally did it. But, you know, forget the monsters or aliens, but, you know, it's okay. It's okay. You know what I mean? Because zombies is now going into Infinity Warfare, and now I'm ready for that, too. I'm ready for a new zombie mode. I'm ready for something good, because Advanced Warfare with Zombies was actually pretty good. In my opinion, but it was just like, you know, it was just something to give you, you know what I mean? It wasn't like memorable. The story was kind of solid, I have to give it to them, but it was like too easily done, you know what I mean? Like Black Ops Zombies, it was like complicated as fuck. Like forget hints, you're gonna do this on your own, fucking, you gotta look up YouTube after YouTube for fucking hints. So that's awesome with me, I like that. But when they make a story out of it, you know, that's cool, too. I like it, too. It stand up on its own. They have its own thing. Extinction, on the other hand, though, that little bullshit fucking mode they had, it wasn't good for me. I just didn't like it. It was stupid. It could have been better. It could have been better. You know, it could have had some health packs. It could have had some better shit, but it just didn't stand up to my expectations. It's okay, though. It's okay. Everyone has their expectations done, right? And mine... Mine are gonna go just deliver this Sassarite bullshit. I don't even know what the fuck this stands for, but whatever. Hello! Hello there! How you doing? Anyway, so yeah. You know what I mean? So, it's... Holy shit. Holy fuck. Holy fuck! Jesus Christ. And we're gonna go long. There, we made it. Right, we're going. Fuck. Come on, where the fuck is it? Oh, you really fucking down there? You fucking cunt. Alright, anyway, so yeah. So, in Infinity Warfare, you best believe be ready for it, because it's coming. You like it or not, it's coming, and it's here to stay. So, best believe be ready. Oh, shit! Fuck these bitches. Yeah. So, back to another thing now. Call of Duty 4 Remaster. Shoot. They... Bitch! You don't even know my life. It's fucking good, though. It's fucking good that they... Little bitches, they really trying to get on my nerves. They're really trying to get on my nerves, and I got 44 seconds. Holy fuck, grenades! Holy shit! Yes, I got it. Yes. Shut the fuck up. Anyway, so yeah, you know, that's the whole deal with that. You know, because now Call of Duty 4 Remaster. Oh, whoa! It's a nostalgia right there. That they're just trying to bees your knees on that money. Because Call of Duty knows how to make money from you guys. Even though their sales hasn't been good in the past years, you know. But I think their sales thing is kind of coming to a close. Maybe they need to do something different. And it's time. Fuck you. Fuck. Alright, cool. So everybody... You, holy shit. Anyway, so yeah, you know, they're the whole standpoint of Call of Duty and making their that remaster, it was good. You know, I'm glad they did it, but it's sad that they forced that thing on us. You know, that we have to buy Infinity Warfare to get it, and it sucks. They could have just, like, you know, $40 remaster, get it now, or $30, whatever. But most likely, I give it time. They're probably gonna do that. They're gonna probably make it happen and whatever. It's okay though. I'm fine with that. You know why? It's cool. I could deal with shit like that. I bought it for $69.97 on Amazon for the both the Legacy Edition. So I only spent $9 extra. If there's actually ways for y'all to get perks around it in any way, shape, or form, do it. Because you know what? You're benefiting from it. So go find your way. And there is a way to get around that. I'm just letting y'all know. It's true. I'm sorry. It is true. Okay? Sniper rifle. Very good. We got here. We like good stuff like this. Very good. I'm happy. Are you happy? I'm happy too. Alright, let's go. The shotgun though. Ooh, disgusting little shit. Need to get a better shotgun. Let me see what we got here. Oh, the bulldog. Ooh, the bulldog is a lot better. Ooh. This is a pump semi. I need that semi. Damage though. I need that damage, sir. I need the damage. Anyway, back to what we're talking about. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. We got him. So, yeah. That's the whole deal with Infinity Warfare, Call of Duty Remaster. I'm glad it's coming, and it's gonna come soon. It's gonna come soon, November the 6th. So you best believe, get ready for it. You better fucking play the fourth game like you knew it, because it's about to get down. I'm just letting y'all know. It's gonna get down, and you best believe people are gonna rape the fuck out of everybody. So I'm gonna get down on that on the PS4. Trust me, I'm buying a fucking PlayStation Plus. And I'm just gonna have fun with it. So, shit. fuck. Here we go. Nope. Fuck. Okay. I gotta go. Move. Fuck. Okay. Oh my god. No. You fucking idiot. Oh fuck. Here we go. I gotta get away. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Anyways, so yeah, back to that, you know. It's that's that. That's pretty that. I'm not used to these kind of podcast kind of deals because I don't really do them. But I hope you enjoy it, though. I hope you do it. I'm gonna be calling this the Game Talk Rocks Game Talk. There we go. Fuck it. And you probably be seeing this on the fucking the title anyway, so it's all right though. Oh shit, here we go. Fuck. Oh fuck. Oh shit, here we go. Got him. So yeah, you know what I mean? It's just a thing-a-ling of that. But now, Uncharted 4. Uncharted 4 is something that I've been kind of wanting, because that story needs to end in a good note, because that fucking story was great in 3. Uncharted's Drake Deception, that was fucking good. That was like, mwah. Oh, mamma mia on that shit. But it's so good because it's a very different genre, though. Genre to what I like and all that stuff, you know what I mean? It's just, it's fun. And I'm glad that, you know, I it's coming out and it's getting closer and closer. And I'm just like, oh, can't wait. It's going to get down like this and it's going to be fun. I hope you know that. It's going to be fucking fun. So you best believe be ready for it. Extra time. Alrighty. Let's see what else we got here. There we go. We need that. But anyways, yeah, it's just Uncharted 4. It's something good I'm going to get into. I'm going to be making videos as soon as I get it. And I will be having fun with it. So you better believe we're going to have some fun. And holy shit, no, we're going to need that. Oh, fuck. Okay, here we go. Come on. Got a shotgun and a sniper. It's not good. No good. Holy shit. Messages. No! Yes. Alrighty, let's see what we got here. So yeah, that's basically the talk for today. It's basically, those games are coming out soon and we're ready for them, because I know people are just out there playing games like left and right trying to get through them, you know what I mean? And it's something everyone wants to get through. Everyone wants to have some fun, and they just want to get something new. The new Battlefield 1, though, I'm over here forgetting stuff. Battlefield 1 is actually coming out. It's a World War 1 game. They're making it actually glorified, because Battlefield, well, World War 1 wasn't even that great. Like, it was boring, relentless trench warfare kind of deal. first gen tanks, but I have to give it to the dogfights because those dogfights were pretty epic, even though they're like really old school and all that stuff, you know. That's something you just, you don't get a lot of the time. You just don't. So you best believe, be ready for all that. Oh shit, let me see. Laser sight, hip accuracy, near. I do need better weapon optics. AUG is a better one. Variable zoom, nah, I don't need that. No. Stock, I need that. Threat, nah, I don't need that shit. I do need the contact grenade, that would be nice. But anyways, yeah, you know, honestly, the Battlefield thing, I didn't get into it until Battlefield 4. And Battlefield 4 fucking caught my fancy so bad. It was so good, you know what I mean? It was fun. And I'm glad that they actually released all the DLC for free. So go get it now for free if you're playing Battlefield 4. And people are going to get on it. People are still playing that shit. It's a great game. And they're going to wait until Battlefield 1-1. Battlefield 1. So you better get ready for it, guys. Alrighty. Come on, bitches. Oh, shit. Here we go. Here we go. Fuck. Yeah, you know what I mean, Battlefield 1 is, it was so good, so delicious. You can't really see the potential it is because the trailer was actually pretty decent. I'm wondering what kind of like different kind of like vehicles we're gonna have though, like what the fuck. So I hope there's air dog fights as well, and you know, other good stuff in that shit. I really do. It's really really reasonable to do that, but you know, people change their shit all the time. And it'll be really nice to get some of that. Holy shit. So. Fuck me. Really? I missed that. Really? No, fuck you. Assholes. Fuck. Alright. Alrighty. But anyways, guys, that's pretty much it. It's a mixed match of talking stuff randomly with you guys. I hope you really enjoy the thoughts. And put down your thoughts down to the comments. We'll talk about it in the next podcast. Game talk. Fuck. It'll be the next one, alright? And don't worry. There's gonna be a next one. If this, you know, I just hope everyone likes it. Because you know what? The games like you, and we all love it, and we all want the opinions, because you know, we're getting ready for this new games and new stuff and all that good jazz shit. So guys, I'll see you on the next video. This is Rocky 210. Peace.